So I feel like acid is a very personal thing. I don't even really want to call it a drug because I don't really use it as a drug. I mostly just use it as like something to help me and like help my thought process. And because, I don't know, basically when you take acid, well, I feel like as you grow up and just like with things you're taught from your parents and like from society and just like everything that you're taught, it like builds up these walls in your brain where they prevent you from like thinking certain things and just like seeing everything for what it really is. And I feel like with acid, it just like breaks down all those barriers and allows you to explore parts of yourself and your mind that you wouldn't normally explore. I feel like it is also a good reminder that the world is not such a shitty place. It definitely helps you see beauty and things that you would just normally overlook. And I feel like it also brings out like your inner child, and it's just really cool just to kind of like lose yourself but find yourself at the same time. And it kind of just, I don't know, it just makes you feel connected like to yourself and to everyone around you and to nature, like whatever the circumstances are, to music. I feel like I wouldn't recommend acid to anyone because it's just like I said, it's a personal thing. I feel like if that's the direction your life is going in and you're curious or whatever, then you know, I'd say go for it. It's really, it's a very unique experience, and I definitely would not be who I am today if it weren't for LSD. acid is a very personal experience, and I think that it is ultimately one of the best ways to find out as much as you can about yourself and everything around you, and just like ultimately feel really connected to everything, to the universe and to yourself and to your friends and whoever's doing it with you. And it heightens all of your senses. It completely changes your thought process. Everything that you thought before is, it doesn't just go out the window, but you just think about everything differently. It just changes your perspective. All of the walls that you've built up, and like everything that you've been taught by everyone around you, and like school and all your elders and whatnot, all the ways that they've taught you to think and all the ways that you've taught yourself to think up until that point kind of don't mean anything anymore, because you're able to freely explore every part of your mind and just pretty much
Ha ha ha.